There you go.
18 years old, I could lift this no problem, and now I'm concerned I'm getting old. I'm getting old.
I'm 225 on the bar. I'm going to try to set the NFL. Not that I'm in the NFL, but I'm going to try to break the NFL record for 225 for 49 reps. I have a little bit of a chest injury, so I'm trying to go really light in the weights and just get the reps up.
Thank you.
right, I'm here at the Fitness of X Gym in Halifax. I'm ready to do a set of squats. Try something with no belt. And I got 538 pounds on the bar, so I don't expect too many reps. And it's mostly just a test run to see how the camera's holding up. So that's six reps. I got the milk crate there set at 11 3/4 inches. Just to judge the depth, make sure I'm going deep. Cut it there. Alright, I'm back here in my hometown of Yarmouth. And 5 days ago I hurt my groin squatting. And I'm just under 4 weeks in Tampa. So I'm actually can only squat to a 19-inch bench, which is 8 inches above parallel, so I got a little bit extra weight, hoping I don't get hurt anymore. Got 4 weeks to heal up, and just trying to keep a little bit of strength while I do this.